At 5 o'clock, the Frederick County man accused of planning a mass shooting event has now been indicted by a grand jury. 19-year-old Joshua Eckenrode was arrested and charged last month, initially for the murder of Curtis Mason Smith. But when sheriffs searched Eckenrode's apartment, they actually found notes alluding to doing more harm, but on a much larger scale. The father of Curtis Smith believes that his son was killed because he knew what Eckenrode was planning.